does. The journey continues, ladies and gents. Mellow greetings, good day, and welcome back into the ominous world of Let's Play, the Land of Pain. Now then, we have certainly got lots and lots of junk here, and said junk needs to be appreciated. Bags of garbage, beautiful. Random boxes, also beautiful. Even crates. And barrels, delightful. Of course, we can't postpone the inevitable forever. There is something out there, sure. There is something out there indeed. Something big. I don't like it, but we have got no choice. I need to grab the ladder. Need to take it back into the first house we came across. But it is such a long way. Such a long way, and it'll be dark soon. This is the worst kind of situation. What you want? What the hell do you want? It doesn't sound like a bird. I want it to be a bird, but it doesn't sound like one. Grab the ladder. Oh my, this is going to initiate our downfall. Step one. Here goes nothing. This ladder is exactly what I need. It's quite heavy, but I think I can carry it okay. Yeah. Just shove that thing into my pocket. No questions asked. And now we need to go back. Really? This ladder, the only thing you were able to find. But what about all the other random nonsense? Could have used that. Any of it. But no. It had to be this ladder. In the middle of nowhere. Christ almighty. And now it begins. The first session of backtracking. We need to make use of this opportunity while there is still light. Oh no. Could you not? The noises, they are freaking me out. Look at that. Dark corner over there. Not a corner, I know. But certainly inviting. I mean, anything could be over there. Watching me. Remember how I said, ladies and gents, during my first playthrough of this game, I had to, quit playing after reaching a certain point because the atmosphere, it had grown too spooky. This is not yet that point. Have no fear. I will be able to make it through this. We have yet to reach that point. It'll happen. It'll happen. But this right here, this was certainly a challenge as well. Oh no. It was certainly a challenge to return to the house. I mean, just don't stop walking, am I right? That's all I need to do here. Just don't stop walking. Run if necessary. Oh, fuck me. God damn it. It'll be alright. It'll be alright. It'll be alright. Nothing out there. Have no fear. And quit turning around. Ach, that's a disaster. A recipe for disaster indeed. Just continue walking. I am bringing... No. I did not hear that. I am bringing this ladder. And it'll provide us with some progress. I can't help it. So far so good. Ach, and there it is. Almost there. Almost there. Come on, come on, come on. I am just gonna run. Gonna jump too. Ach, I'm back. I ran past the cave. I had completely forgotten it is there. Ach, whatever. We are back. We are back. Oh my, I really should have closed that door. But we are fine. Ach, we made it. Damn. Alright. Ach, please. Please keep that closed for now. So, looks like we have returned. Now, what are we going to find up above isn't the question. Ach, because, you know, we are in need of something. Maybe I am gonna be able to find a light source up there. That would certainly be quite unpleasant. There. The ladder has been placed. Yeah, look at the size of this thing. I just, you know, carried that with me. Anything else? Anything I need to be aware of? Ach, nothing out there that followed me back here? Ach, that note. Ach, it holds significance, I know. But right now, it doesn't matter. What do I care about an ominous book? A strange machine? The machine that brought me here? I don't know. I don't know. Here is this thing again. And time to ascend. Come on now, give me, I don't know, give me a lantern, a flashlight, something, anything, maybe a weapon, that would be so awesome. Whoa. What the fuck? Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, 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 no. This is bad. Ach, just candles up here? Just candles, what the fuck? Ach, a skeleton, eh? A bloody, bloody skeleton, surrounded by, even more candles. And what is that sound in the air? What is that over there? What the fuck is going on here? Ach, did some dark ritual take place here? Examine it. Try not to freak out. Oh god. What happened here? What could have done that to someone? The blood is still fresh. What? But there is no trace of tissue or organs. The blood is still fresh. Ach, well, that can't be good. Yeah, no wonder. Ach, no wonder I haven't been able to find life thus far. Because, ach, what the hell is wrong with this land? Why am I here? On that bed there is another page. Random candle. A door here. That's a door. But it's locked. Who would have thought? There is no one inside of the wardrobe, correct? What have we here? oh my. Oh my, oh my. Yeah. Ach. This is not good at all. Looks like... the great old ones might be involved. Yeah. This is not good. Ach, hello there, Cthulhu. What the fuck are you doing here? A bust of a horrible creature with tentacles. It gives me the shivers. Apparently, he doesn't know, Cthulhu. Well, that's both a blessing and a curse. Yeah, oh no, no, no. I can certainly see, I can spot in the Lovecraftian elements, the inspiration. Ugh, blood rituals, sacrifices. Ugh, a book, what? Ugh, wasn't a book the Necronomicon or something? Ugh, what is going on here? What about these books? Ugh, a shelf full of them. It's a collection of esoteric books. Oh, great. Judging by the titles, they seem to be about ancient gods, dark rituals, and monstrous creatures. Right. Ah, what have I? What have I gotten myself into? Anything else? Nothing here, eh? The candles are still lit. This can't have happened long ago. Yeah, and that is exactly what worries me. Here we have got an hourglass. More books. But look at that, there is a can here. Like a can of soda or beer. So, there must be some kind of modern life about, right? Ach, where else would they have gotten this from? Ach, really? The only thing I can do is pick up the page and read it. Learn more about this world. But then what? Like, are you gonna give me, I don't know, a light source? Anything? Ach, what the hell? Let's see. The code used by those who wrote the book is something that has never been seen before, both in its complexity and in the style of writing. It doesn't seem to follow any logical, Schema? That's like a German word, Schema. How would you pronounce this in English? Schema? Ach, whatever. Each page is structured and written differently from the last. The drawings and diagrams have proven easier to interpret, however, and have already revealed to us a number of important details. The machine seems to have existed since the dawn of time, perhaps created by the great ancient himself. Oh no, this is a cult. Ugh, this must be a cult. These people... Oh no, even if I were to find them, I don't think they would appreciate my existence. If this is true, its function could be beyond our wildest expectations. The knowledge that we chosen ones, oh no, we chosen ones have inherited, together with the help of this book, will allow us to discover the machine's secrets. Ach, what have you done? So these people... They found this machine, buried underground? Or on the surface? I am confusing things already, but that first note from down below, you know? They found this book, then they found something buried beneath the ground, and then they tried to understand it more and more. Ach, and now here they are talking about their plans. Ach. Its function could be beyond our wildest expectations. Why am I getting the feeling that, yeah, perhaps activating the machine brought about the downfall of this land? Just a random thought, you know? Oh no. What was that sound? Ach, I don't... Think I wish to find out? We could just stay in here. Eventually, we are going to starve, right? I'm gonna die of both hunger and thirst, but I am guessing that would still be, you know, a better fate than facing whatever might be out there. Ugh, what the hell have these people done? I am trying to come up with scenarios here. Could this place be the future? Maybe a future where the world has ended because of the great old ones? But I am guessing in that case it would or should look more devastated. Might not be the answer. It can't be the past. Maybe just another world or dimension altogether that is being consumed by the great old ones. And for some reason, that orb brought me here. Why did it appear in my world? Why am I now here? Because I touched it. I just could not, you know. I could not leave my fingers off it. And now here we are. By the way, I just noticed that the walls are covered in blood too. Do you have anything to say at all, my friend? No? Nothing new. Nothing new. The journal has not yet been updated. Good. Well, I am just gonna leave this grisly sight behind now. Whoever you were, rest in peace. But I imagine your passing must have been quite painful. Going back down. The question is how. Try to interact with the ladder again? I don't think I can. Maybe he'll start climbing it on his own?
Yep.
Or not. You know, just jump down, whatever. Whatever works. Oh no. It's still raining, but at least the light has not yet abandoned us. But I don't have a choice. I need to go back out there now, again. But where to? Where to? I can't proceed without a light source, apparently. And all the doors I've come across, they've been locked. What should I do? Let me get this right here. So they made a discovery. They discovered the book, but already knew about the machine. The book helped them to understand the machine better. For decades, they sought an understanding of its function. The book gave them said understanding. It was situated in an old room, buried beneath the ground. Alright, I get it now. So they had the machine, I knew about it, and then they found this book. It's like a Lovecraftian story, kind of. They stumbled upon something truly, truly ancient, something otherworldly. Yeah. But was it worth it? Was it worth it? What now? What now, I ask, what now? I don't wish to face whatever is out there. Oh my god. This is not good. This is not good. No. I say no, we are staying in here. I am just gonna hide some more. Well. The first human I've come across, you know, not counting the skeleton, and now he is dead. Good. What the fuck? What the fuck? Whatever just fucking killed him, it flung him, he flew. That thing, come on, it must still be around. Oh my god, that was in front of the cave entrance. Oh no. Oh no, what am I doing here? What the fuck am I doing? Ach, maybe it's gone? Is that in the body? That's in the body, alright. Hello there, friend. Well, he is dead. He is quite dead, isn't he? Examine the body? Should I? I've got a bad feeling about this. He's dead. What could have done this to him? And his skin, it looks so strange. It seems thick. And it feels rough and leathery to the touch. But what's this in his pocket? A key? I should keep hold of this. Ach, well, certainly a grim way to go. Ach, I found a key. But what door is this key gonna open? What door is it gonna open? Oh, no, no, no. What is happening here? Oh, no, no, no. Is it growing darker? I feel it is growing darker. Oh, fuck me. It is growing darker by the second. Ugh, soon it'll be pitch black. And I still don't have a light source. Oh my god, fuck this. Ugh, well, rest in peace. Ugh, how many doors are there? Ugh, screw this house. Ugh, we need to get out of here. Ugh, maybe it's that door though. Oh, come on. Come on, come on. Ugh, fuck. Oh, this is bad. Ugh, we need to get out of here. Oh, to hell with the cave. To hell with the fucking cave. It probably went in there, or back in there. Oh my god, look at this. Look at this situation. Ugh, now what? I don't have time to take a look at your thoughts right now. I am living a nightmare. Indeed, the old house in the woods. Something killed a poor man in front of my eyes, hurling his lifeless body meters away from me. I approached the body and noticed that the texture of its skin was very strange. But what really shocked me was what I saw in that house. What could have done that to a person? There was blood everywhere, but only the bones were left, held together by a strange substance. I can't believe any of it. Ugh, well, you better start believing, cause it's not gonna stop anytime soon. I found some pages from a journal. They mentioned the discovery of an ancient book and a search for the secrets of a machine, which seems to be very old. Very old too. I can't stay around here. I need to find a place to spend the night. The darkness is already setting in. Yeah. Oh my god, has it grown even darker? Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my fucking god, this is my worst nightmare indeed. Holy shit. No, no. Oh my god, this is the worst. That house, maybe? I don't know. Oh my god. I have no light. Ach, just a cabin. Ach, no, no, the key does not work there. Oh my god, look at this. Ah, the cold shivers, they have begun to grow out of control. Alright, ignore the ruins, no doors there. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. It grows darker and darker. How many places are there for me to check out? The house, we'll come across soon, the second one. And then the bunker, if you will. Oh my god. Oh my god. I am feeling so... What was that? Oh my god. You can't do this to me. You can't fucking do this to me. I should run, right? Oh please, oh please, oh please. Come on. Ach, light. It doesn't work. It doesn't work. Are you fucking kidding me? Really? Ach, who was that guy? Who the hell was he? Where did he come from? It does not work. Ach, well, that only leaves one door. Ach, the door. Ach, that is, you know, furthest away from the first house. God damn it. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. I am being watched. I am definitely being watched. Humans don't seem to live long in this land. Ugh, what have they done? And why must I be? Ugh, wrong key again. Stop jumping and run. And run. Come on, almost there. Almost there. Almost there, almost there. Don't stop. Don't look back. No. 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 Come on. Come on. Ugh, God damn it. Please open. Ugh, to hell with the blood. Just open, please. Ugh, thank you. I opened it. Yeah. There is blood in here too, of course, as expected. Well, are you gonna close it? I'm sorry, would you please close the fucking door? You aren't gonna close it. Alright, fine, it's your fucking funeral. But whatever is out there, it shouldn't be able to fit in here, right? But then why is there so much blood in here? Oh my god, it is so dark. Ugh. What kind of situation is worse, being out there or being in here? Alright, my heart is calming down a little now, but that was like one of the creepiest noises out there ever. Okay, this situation is not a good one, but let's try to work with it. Ach, of course. Ach, why am I not surprised? They are all locked. Ach, follow the blood? Sure. I can't see a thing. Ach, what are these stairs? Yeah. Ach, more blood. I can't see a thing in here. Ugh, there's a lantern there. Can I take that lantern? Please let me take it. I beg of you. It's not much, but it's something. There is also another page here. And some kind of door. I don't know where I am. I don't know what this place here is. Ugh, but to hell. To hell with it all. What have we here? Lockers? These lockers are splattered with blood. There are traces leading towards the stairs. Good. Well, what are my options here? Grab the lantern and head back out there? That doesn't sound lovely. Head down doesn't sound lovely either. Just grab the lantern for now if I can. Please let me have it. An old lantern. Oh my god. Grab it. Do me the favor. Be smart for once in your life and grab it. Ugh, thank god. A lantern. I can attach it into my belt. Press F to use it, but be careful. With the lantern lit, you'll be more visible. Thanks for warning me. And damn you for warning me. Ugh, that music. This fucking music. Well, I have got a lantern now. How dark is it without? Oh my god. Yeah, we'll keep that lantern lit, thank you very much. Ugh, more cancer. Random, just random things. Gas, handle with care. Ugh, such, you know, plain, ordinary objects. And yet out there, something is running amok. Something that could have something to do with the great old ones. A garbage bag again. A trash bag, whatever. Beneath the stairs, more trash. Now what? I don't wanna know what happened in here. Something is not right here. Oh my god. This is where the horror begins. Indeed. And by the way, this is still not yet that point. The point that spooked me so much I had to quit playing the game. We have yet to reach that point. But this right here is certainly awful. Read the page. I should read the page. Follow the blood? I should not follow the blood. Ugh, can this door even be opened? It's locked. Well, that's a good thing. But that means I'll need to go back out there. Can I go back out there? Look at all of this fucking blood. Jesus Christ, what the fuck happened here? What? Small key? Oh, there is a small key here. Couldn't see it earlier because of the door. Ugh, wait. Damn, the door closed. It can't have been the wind. Ugh, I need to find something to force it and get out of here immediately. This place isn't safe at all. Yeah, you got that right. Find something to force it. Just use your shoulder. I don't know. And try to use something from down below. Ugh, why must I head into the depths of this bunker? Ugh, whatever this place is. Oh no. God damn it. Ugh, I am guessing we are gonna grab that key now. Because what choice do we have? The only key. Ugh, I can't get over what happened earlier. That guy, who was that guy? Perhaps he had... what? I can still hear that bird. I know, it's not a bird. But I don't care. Look at this right here. This is looking beautiful, isn't it? This is looking so beautiful. Just, you know, the stairway that goes straight into the pits of the underworld. That guy, perhaps he had all the answers, but now he is dead, killed by something. I shouldn't be here. That's my conclusion so far. I shouldn't be here. This is not my land. Ugh, I've gone astray. I shouldn't be here. Ugh, let's see. Another random page. Ugh, a short one this time. Ugh, what is it doing here? That house, perhaps I can understand. This cult of chosen ones, maybe they were using it. But what about this note? Why is it here? Does the cult just own these lands? Did they own them at some point before evil took over? Alright, let's see. We were going towards the portal when that being appeared out of nowhere. Great. It's a miracle, but we managed to escape and take cover in some shelter. One of us was seriously injured, though. I doubt he'll make it through the night. It was awful. That monster tore the flesh from his arm. Only the bones were left. What the hell happened? They were just going towards the portal. So I am guessing they are talking about, you know, where I came from. The portal device, whatever. So, like, did it activate on its own? Did you accidentally activate it? And something came through. Ach, great. Yeah. Because you just, you needed to play God. But something came through. A monster. Great. And then, for some reason, the portal activated again. And then that orb appeared in my world for whatever reason. And I touched it. All of this is happening because I could not stay away. God damn it. Ugh, this is so bad. I'm getting the feeling that one should not open this door. But what choice do I have? The choice isn't mine. Ach, if we wish to behold further progress, then this is what we must do. Ach, by the way, I would just like to point out that this door, if you will, does not have a keyhole. Yeah. No keyhole at all, but we need to use a key to open it. Yeah, because that makes sense. Ach, oh well. I am just gonna look past such silly mistakes. Who cares? It's been opened. And more blood down below. Because why not? More blood. This is not happening. This is not happening. Please tell me that this is not happening. The abyss awaits. Great! The abyss where I always wanted to be. Oh my, oh my. This does not bode well at all. Well, this is certainly distressing. We managed to escape from the madness outside, but could something even worse be lurking down below? Find out next time on Let's Play The Land of Pain. Thank you for watching, ladies and gents. Have a good one.